Hey, this is Eric Griffey from the Fort Worth Weekly. You are tuned into Soundcheck 817. We are at the Grotto today. Happy to be joined by Shake the Moon. Thank you for joining us. Would you guys mind introducing yourselves for the people here on our FortWorthWeekly.com?
Hi, I'm Jake. I play bass.
I'm Morris. I play guitar. I'm
Jason. I play drums.
I'm Drew. I play keyboards.
I'm John. I'm on the board.
That's not true. Also, say hi to Periscope. We're on Periscope right now.
Periscope.
Sixes of sevens of people watching us right now.
Yes.
Wow. So tell me about the show tonight. You guys are going to be here with you?
Yes, sir. We'll be here at the Dead Vinyl, Bon Quixote, and Morningside Drive for Lindsay Cole's little brother's birthday bash.
So it's a birthday bash.
Yes, sir.
What time are you guys on?
11 o'clock.
Very cool. And so you guys are recording an album?
That's the rumor I heard somewhere. I'm not sure.
Fill us in. Tell the people.
We're starting at the end of this month with a gentleman named Taylor Tatch from Colleyville. We're looking very forward to it. We've only had an EP before, so we're ready to do that whole thing and get our sound out there.
Awesome. So you guys going to play a song for us?
Yes, sir. Jake, you want to talk about it?
This song's called Pillow Talking. That's about just hating growing up, I guess. It's a bunch of bullshit.
Bunch of bullshit. You heard it from Shake the Moon. So. Guys, I'll get out of your way. Thanks for joining us. You all can see Shake the Moon this evening at the Grotto. So we hope to see you there. Thanks again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are
you? Yes, sir.
Yep.
One, two, three, four.
awesome.
Oh, wait, I guess.
Hi, Taylor.